tiger moths. They compete with no jump. And the show jumping is an excellent start for getting back into it. And a lovely smile, and have a super round, Sarah. Coming down to the roll top at 11. Beautifully over that, and she just sits him back gently a little bit, back onto his hocks for the skinny log at 12. And again, a super jump, and I think a pat on landing there as well. They head down towards the water. Coming in through the last and doing a really good job is Sophie Colacco with Victor. He's a super horse, and we were chuckling to ourselves because she described him as being a show jumping horse that recently discovered his love for cross country. My word, you could see that. He was very keen. And Sophie, you gave him a super ride. Well done. You should be very proud. Clear on the jumps and just 4 penalties on the time. Scorpion over the skinny house at 7. Over the chicane at 16 for Sarah and Vesuvius, and Tamar and Pre Scorpion are at the table 8. Also looked like he was quite up for this game, and does enjoy his cross country. They go clear with no penalty.